Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to block cookie consent pop-ups in Chrome, Edge and Firefox, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. In case of Chrome, click on these three dots at the top right corner and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the privacy and security tab. Then scroll down to cookies and other site data. Check the option add block all cookies. In case of Edge, click on these three dots at the top right corner, scroll down and select settings. In the settings window, go to cookies and site permissions. Here, click on manage and delete cookie and site data and check this option for block third party cookies. In case of Firefox, click on these three dots at the top right corner, then click on settings. Go to privacy and security, scroll down, and under custom or whichever option is selected, check the box associated with cookies. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.